Foundation you're doing for quite a while now, and I've looked at my schedule and I want to be a part of it. And I said, man, that's awesome, man. You know, if you want to donate something to silent auction, that's great. And he goes, no, man, I want to come play it. I mean, this guy is, you know, you'll see here shortly, one of the most talented human beings that the good Lord put on this earth. But in all the people that you meet and heroes of yours you get to meet along the way, man, when you find out that they have a heart as big as Steve Warner's, man, you realize there's a lot more to this business than just making music. So would y'all get on your feet and welcome my buddy to the stage, Mr. Steve Warner.
Hey!
So much. I hope you still feel that way when I get finished playing here in a minute or two. But wow, what an honor to be here tonight. That's a mighty nice intro right there, right? Brice, that's a heck of a man right there. I'm going to go right now. I was intrigued when he first told me about this foundation, and I'll just leave it by saying that there's no kid should ever go through Christmas without having a Christmas. You know, no kid should ever not have a Christmas, I should say. So this is a beautiful event, and gosh, I'm honored to get to play for you guys. I hope, like I say, when I finish, I hope you guys still feel this way, but I'm gonna play a few old Steve Warner songs, if it's okay.
Yeah.